Police at this hour have arrested the man they say fired gunshots at them early this morning. Officers used surveillance video and identified the man, saying he hid behind a car and pointed a gun two different times before firing those shots.